Is the sweetheart you married the husband you expected him to be? Has the war created new problems for you in your marriage?